In the year 2020, the total amount of transactions in the U.S., including various types like sales, loans, gifts, and investments, was indeed greater than $280 T. This means that the sum of all the money exchanged in all these activities combined was higher than $280 trillion. The actual amount may vary, but it was definitely more than that figure.